Welcome to High School Corner, home of the Spratton Eagles, brought to you by Lake Placid Football Dynasty. I'm Mark Laser One, and welcome to the Maine State High School Football Playoffs. Round two, aka the semifinals, aka the round of four. So here we go. We had, in the first game, Portland hosting the Rams in what turned out to be a very interesting game. And the game, looking like the Rams was going to dominate. I mean, they took the opening drive down for a touchdown. And on Portland's first two drives, they threw turnovers, interceptions. So by halftime, the Rams was up 10-0. Early in the third quarter, the Bulldogs fought back, turned it into a game, and put it away at the end. And turning what was starting to look like a blowout, making it into a pretty good game. One of the best in the playoffs to this point. Was like 14-10 at the end of the third quarter. So it was still anybody's ball game. But the quarterback who threw two interceptions in the first half managed to squeeze a couple of touchdown passes in the second half. This run play right here was the play that turned the entire game around. And that was the game clincher. That pass right there. So, and all in all, in my first game, like you said, very good game. Very close game. Hard fought all the way down deep into the fourth quarter. Very entertaining. Thank you. game two was a little bit different. Wildcats came into Winslow. And these cats are not playing. These guys are on a roll. And they are continuing to roll through the playoffs. As Winslow found out in this one. From the opening kickoff, it's not looking good for Winslow. First quarter, they kind of filling each other out, trying to see what, you know, what's going to work and what's not going to work. And then after exchange of a field goal and a touchdown, the Wildcats just kind of blew it open. Going into the halftime, 14-3. Third quarter, going up 21-6. And getting up to 28-6. And then late in the game, Winslow finally scored another to try to make it close. And they also got a two-point conversion, making the score 28-14. But the game wasn't as close as the score indicated, in my opinion. now we are looking at the brackets here, and as you can see, championship is set. We got the Bulldogs taking on the Wildcats, and that's going to be a really good game. A battle between a team that played great offense that can play good defense, playing a team that plays good defense that can find great offense when they need it. So it's going to be exciting. Can't wait. With that said, we want to thank you for watching, and we'll see you at the state championship. You have a good one.